As the semester comes to a close, university students are spending more time at the rec center and less in the dining halls. But this is about more than just trying to get rid of the freshman 15.
I feel like eating disorders are very prevalent on our campus because we live in a culture of comparison and there's an atmosphere of inadequacy surrounding us and our peers.
Like so many other students, Emmy Brown struggled with anorexia nervosa for 2 years of her life and knows how dangerous it is to not understand what you are doing to your body and how it will be affected in the future.
Students who have struggled with eating disorders in the past are looking to help those who are struggling with them now. They say a great way to fix the problem would be to raise awareness about what an eating disorder really is and how family and friends can help by reaching out.
And coming from a non-judgmental standpoint of just, hey, I've noticed this and I'm just concerned, I just wanted to touch base to see if you've noticed any differences. Not coming at it from an expert standpoint of you do have an eating disorder, but more curiously aware of, hey, what's going on? Is everything okay?
For the University of Alabama, I'm Faith Tweed reporting.